Hey, Toy Timers!
Hey, Tommy Dog!
Let's go! Jupiter, gas giant and king of the planets in our solar system. We know it's large, but do you know how many of each planet would fit inside Jupiter? Let's find out. Let's start our journey with Earth's neighbour, Venus. Let's take Venus to Jupiter. Fill Jupiter with planet Venus. Jupiter could hold around 1,500 of planet Venus. Let's go get the red planet, Mars. Fill Jupiter with planet Mars. Jupiter could hold around 8,700 of planet Mars. Let's take Neptune to Jupiter. Jupiter could hold around 23 of planet Neptune. Take Mercury to Jupiter. Fill Jupiter with planet Mercury. Jupiter could hold around 24,000 of planet Mercury. That's a lot. Transport the Earth to Jupiter. Fill Jupiter with planet Earth. Jupiter could hold around 1,300 of planet Earth. Let's transport Uranus to Jupiter. Jupiter could hold around 21 of planet Uranus. Take Saturn to Jupiter. Ah, we can't fit any more Saturns in. Jupiter can hold around 1.7 of planet Saturn. See our new videos, make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.